Good morning, guys. Welcome to my channel, Hey On Way. This is the last episode of Tumsang. I hope you're all doing well. Today, I have to say adios to Tumsang. Well, after breakfast, we will be leaving for Siliguri. It will take around 4 hours from Tumsang to reach Bagdogra. And our flight is at 4 p.m. and will reach Kolkata at 5 p.m. Thank you, Mr. Williams, for the gift. Well, Tumsang offers a cup of history. So if you are a tea lover, then you must visit Tumsang. And if you are not a tea lover, then you should definitely come here and stay here to fall in love with the tea. Hi guys, right now we are having lunch at the Tumsang Tea Estate, Buro Sahib's Bungalow, more specifically to be. We have been served with Bengali delicacies today. Dal, paturi, mutton, and this is bhindi. Bhindi bhaji and spani. Finished my lunch and the taste and I'm really happy. And right now he is serving me a food custard, and it is in their custom for after every meal they serve you a custard. Last night we were served a lemon custard, and after yesterday after lunch we were served a bread custard, and right now it's a fruit custard.
You know what it is? It's a old ancient colonial time tea garden. That tea is produced here.
Oh, Papa, this is so exciting. And Papa, what is that?
Mishka, that is the tea tree. From there, the leaves are collected every morning.
Oh, Papa.
Thank you so much, Papa, for bringing me here.
Morning guys, today we will be leaving by an hour, so we are waiting here for breakfast. So we have just packed our bags. It will take around 3 to 4 hours drive from here, and our flight is at 3:40 from Bagdogra. My overall experience is superb, right? You cannot compare it with any other five-star property. Tumsang carries its own legacy. Unless you stay here, you won't be able to feel it. At this moment, you have seen all my videos, and hope you like them, and make sure whenever you are coming, plan for a 3 nights 4 days stay. Otherwise, you won't feel the charm of this resort. So this is exclusively premium resort, and there are many tea gardens in Darjeeling.
You guys gave me a very good deal for 2 nights 3 days.
Well, for 2 nights 3 days, it cost us around 20,000, including breakfast, lunch, high tea and dinner. And talk to Mr. Sanjay or Mr. Williams for a good deal, and just avoid these online portals. If you have any changes in your itinerary, your money will be at stake. But if you directly book with these guys, your money is safe.
So if you want to know the process of how the pack of tea reaches at your doorstep, you have to come to Tumsang to know that.
If you want to have the Maharaja feeling, the British managers used to, the way they used to live their life, if you want to see, you have to come here. So on that note, I would like to conclude here. Thank you for watching my videos. You have to do 3 things, the share, subscribe and like my videos. And for further notifications, you have to click on the bell icon so that you get new notifications of my new videos. Thank you, sir. Thank you so much. Thank you for following me. Thank you for liking my videos. I'll get back to you in my next video in a new place with a different avatar. Thank you so much. Bye. Adios, guys. Stay well. Stay safe. Thank you, guys.